Hey everybody, I wanted to make a video concerning the iPhones rebooting themselves after loading iOS 4 on the iPhone 3G and 3GS, as well as even the iPhone 4 itself, which I experienced on my new phone as well. I found a link to a website that had a forum that talked about how to reset the phone so that it would be able to reload the operating system even on the iPhone 4. To do that, make sure that you're plugged into your computer. Notice I don't have it physically on. This is the iPhone 3G. I don't have it on. I just want to give you a visual representation of the process, or at least partially. So make sure that it's plugged into the computer specifically before you do this. That way it'll pop up a message on the computer. Okay, the website stated that you would need to do a factory recovery of the phone by holding down the home button, which is this button right here. Right here, if you can see that. And then the power button, which is this one right here. Hold down for 10 seconds, both at the same time. After the 10-second mark, after you've counted exactly 10 seconds, let go of the power button and keep holding the home button for another 5 to 8 seconds. Once you've done that, a pop-up message will come up on the computer stating that your phone is in a recovery mode and that you will need to re-download the operating system and do a restore on the phone so that it would work. And again, this is for the iPhones resetting themselves randomly. Say for instance, my iPhone 4, it would reset like every 10 minutes. Or if I was doing something on the phone, specific with applications, it would reset like, I don't know, even in 3 minutes sometimes. So this will set the phone into a factory recovery mode, which you will then, iTunes will download the iOS 4 back to the computer, and then it will use the restore of your phone that you already have saved to reload the software onto it, as well as any personal data and settings as well, like pictures and contacts and all that kind of stuff. Make sure that you have a valid backup of your phone before doing that. Otherwise, you'll run into a problem and you only will be able to re-download the operating system, and it'll be like you're doing it from scratch after that. So again, hold the home button and the power button down for 10 seconds, then release the power button and continue holding the home button for another 5 to 8 seconds. And then a pop-up will come up on the computer while you're in iTunes. Make sure that you are in iTunes at the time. That will tell you that you would need to re-download and restore the phone for it to work properly. And you'll also see the little USB symbol as if you just got the phone. It'll say like USB here, and it'll have iTunes here, and it'll say you need to connect to iTunes. So that is the factory recovery mode for the iPhone 4, the iPhone 3G, and the 3GS, where it will reset itself because the operating system has a glitch of some kind at that time. After I did that with my iPhone 4, it worked perfectly, and it hasn't had a problem since. Don't be alarmed by the video quality on this thing. If it looks grainy to you, I'm using the VGA part of the camera for the iPhone 4, which is the front camera that's on the main screen, so that you can flip it and look at yourself rather than having to flip the phone around and do this and look at yourself like that. So, have a good day. See you.